Stabbing near a discount store sends one man to the hospital in Northumberland County. Shamokin police were called Thursday night around 9 to the Dollar General store, the first block of West Independence Street. They found 24-year-old DeAndre Copeland, who was stabbed multiple times in a fight. They tracked down a 15-year-old suspect and charged him with multiple counts. Copeland was described as stable before being taken to a hospital for treatment.